Good morning students, welcome to chemistry online class. In this session we will discuss the topic sodium carbonate is one of the important compounds of alkali metals. Sodium carbonate, it is also called washing soda. Sodium carbonate is also called washing soda. The molecular formula of sodium carbonate is Na2CO3 dot 10H2O. Sodium carbonate is one of the important inorganic compounds which is used in industries. Sodium carbonate is prepared by Solvay process. Sodium carbonate is prepared by Solvay process. How sodium carbonate is prepared? By using Solvay process. First of all, by passing excess of carbon dioxide in sodium chloride solution is saturated with the ammonia. I am repeating, by passing excess of carbon dioxide in sodium chloride solution is saturated with the ammonia. Ammonia is converted into ammonium carbonate. NH3 is converted into NH4 twice CO3. That is, ammonia is converted into ammonium carbonate. And then ammonium carbonate is converted into ammonium bicarbonate. That is, NH4 twice CO3 is converted into NH4HCO3. Ammonium bicarbonate is converted into sodium bicarbonate. How ammonium bicarbonate is converted into sodium bicarbonate? Ammonium bicarbonate is treated with sodium chloride. Ammonium bicarbonate is converted into sodium bicarbonate. Sodium bicarbonate on heating, it forms the sodium carbonate. Now let us see the equation step by step. First of all, ammonia NH3 is treated with water H2O plus carbon dioxide CO2. It gives, that is, ammonia is converted into ammonium carbonate. Ammonium carbonate NH4 twice CO3. Balancing the equations here too. Now the equation is balanced. So step 1, ammonia is converted into ammonium carbonate. Step 2, ammonium carbonate NH4 twice CO3 is treated with water and carbon dioxide. It forms ammonium bicarbonate NH4HCO3. Balancing the equation here too. Step 3, ammonium bicarbonate is converted into sodium bicarbonate. How the conversion takes place? Ammonium bicarbonate NH4HCO3 is treated with sodium chloride NaCl. It forms ammonium chloride NH4Cl plus sodium bicarbonate NaHCO3. Comparing ammonium chloride and sodium bicarbonate, sodium bicarbonate, it shows the poor solubility. Sodium bicarbonate, it shows the poor solubility. So sodium bicarbonate is removed as precipitate. Now sodium bicarbonate is isolated, that is separated. On heating sodium bicarbonate, it forms sodium carbonate along with the water molecule formation with the evolution of carbon dioxide gas. Balancing the equation here too. Now the equation is balanced. In Faraday process, step 1, ammonia is converted into ammonium carbonate. Step 2, ammonium carbonate is converted into ammonium bicarbonate. Step 3, ammonium bicarbonate is converted into sodium bicarbonate. Due to the poor solubility of the sodium bicarbonate, it is removed as a precipitate. After the separation of the sodium bicarbonate on heating, it forms the expected product, that is sodium carbonate. In the beginning of the Faraday process, we consumed ammonia. We are able to regenerate the ammonia. That is recovery of ammonia. How the ammonia is regenerated? In this product, ammonium chloride is one of the products. Ammonium chloride, NH4Cl, is treated with calcium hydroxide, CaOH twice. Ammonium chloride is treated with calcium hydroxide. It forms ammonia. And then water, H2O, plus calcium chloride. Calcium chloride is one of the byproducts. Balancing the equation, here two, and then here two, and then here two. Now ammonia is regenerated. Next we will move to the properties of sodium carbonate. We know commonly sodium carbonate is called as washing soda. Sodium carbonate is crystallized as decahydrate, that is Na2CO3.10H2O. This decahydrate is in white color. Now sodium carbonate is soluble in water and it forms alkaline solution. Sodium carbonate is soluble in water and it forms alkaline solution. On heating, it loses water of crystallization. On heating, it loses water of crystallization. That is sodium carbonate decahydrate, on heating it loses water of crystallization and it forms the monohydrate. Above 373 Kelvin, that is on heating sodium carbonate monohydrate above 373 Kelvin, it becomes anhydrous salt. The anhydrous salt is a white powder. It is called as soda ash. I am repeating, on heating sodium carbonate decahydrate, it loses water of crystallization and it forms monohydrate. Monohydrate on heating above 373 Kelvin, it forms the anhydrous salt. The anhydrous salt is changes into the white color powder, is called soda ash. Sodium carbonate decahydrate, that is Na2CO3.10H2O, on heating it loses water of crystallization, that is it loses 9 moles of the water and it becomes sodium carbonate monohydrate, that is Na2CO3.H2O. On heating sodium carbonate monohydrate above 373 Kelvin, it forms the anhydrous salt, that is Na2CO3. Here Na2CO3 is not associated with the water molecule like this monohydrate and decahydrate. That's why this Na2CO3 is called the anhydrous salt. This anhydrous salt is a white powder and it is called the soda ash. Now let me move to the uses of sodium carbonate. Sodium carbonate is generally called as washing soda. It is used in laundering. Here, the word laundering indicates the washing purpose, like washing the clothes. And then, second one is sodium carbonate is used as a most important laboratory reagent in volumetric analysis and qualitative analysis. Sodium carbonate is an important laboratory reagent is used in volumetric analysis and qualitative analysis. Volumetric analysis is also called quantitative analysis. Volumetric analysis is also called a quantitative analysis. And then third one is sodium carbonate is used in the water treatment. That is, sodium carbonate involves in the conversion of hard water into soft water. The last one is it is used in the manufacture of glass, paper, paint, etc. We will meet in the next session. Thank you, students. Thank you.